office owns a house in Mulhall.
Rich and beautiful.